and make sure the camera isn't filming the injury. The timekeeper will then go into direct communication with the referee to decide how the match will be finished.